What's up? I'm here in my kitchen at my house, and I just want to tell you, show you a little bit about the glamorous life of behind-the-scenes country artists. This is my lunch I ate. Little spaghetti and meatballs action. These are my Crayola paints that I probably am not going to use. But I just don't know what to do. I'm trying to get this website thing all together. So I cut out, you know, these. I made these. I actually cut those out and made those myself. But now I gotta go get fabric and I gotta go buy some more paints. I'm thinking some like acrylic paints or something. But what you don't realize, like, oh, if you're gonna start a web page off of something, you have to think about you're starting from nothing. So you're starting from a blank page. You have to come up with the lettering and the backgrounds and you can't just tell people how to do it. You gotta come up with it on your own. So I'm gonna go to the art store right now and see if I can figure some of this stuff out. But we'll see how it goes.